One of the most significant scientific achievements of our time, CRISPR-Cas9, is a technological milestone that revolutionized genetic engineering entirely. As it goes with most discoveries, CRISPR-Cas9 was built on what came before it. The discovery of zinc finger nucleases in 1985 gave us our first effective technique for targeted gene editing. Being able to target a genome site meant not relying on naturally occurring mutation, no blasting DNA with radiation to cause a mutation, and no more unexpected mutation side effects. But ZFNs came at a high price tag, were too limited and too time-consuming to truly advance genetic engineering to the next level. In 2012, Jennifer Doudna, Emmanuelle Charpentier, and their teams were able to reprogram the organic genetic seed source found in the CRISPR-Cas system to cut any DNA molecule. They also designed what are called gRNA molecules, RNA molecules that binds to the Cas molecule and guide it to specific DNA sequences. DNA is like the motherboard of a living organism. All our genetic traits and characteristics are programmed into our DNA. Genes are like unique chipsets carrying instructions for a certain protein synthesis or the functions of our specific RNA molecule. Mess with one chip in a set and you'll have organisms with anywhere from a slight alteration to a major change. And this is how we get the genetic variations that make up biological life on this planet. With gRNAs directing the Cas9 protein to specific site on a DNA sequence, researchers get an incredibly precise and simple method to carry out targeted gene editing. Of course, rewriting the code of life, which is what CRISPR-Cas9 does, isn't without controversy, and any researcher should adhere to ethical regulation. But when picturing the discoveries this technology will lead to, I can't help being excited. Not just transforming therapeutics, there's research being done that can lead to more sustainable crops and food sources, cures for diseases that were once incurable, and biofuel that will impact climate change. With what is essentially a copy and paste tool for DNA, this is like a new era for genetic engineering. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to learn about other inspirational scientific achievements and click the link in the description to learn more about Jennifer Doudna, Emmanuelle Charpentier, and their Nobel Prize winning CRISPR-Cas9 research.